You got to admit, that's really quick. That's the quickest way I can think of to cut all these mortises. Can see the line right there through that little window, and I'll just follow that line up, and now I'll be cutting as if that index pin was right up against the edge of that style. And it's really easy to switch cutters on this. You just pop that little button up with the end of the wrench, pull it off, pull the motor with that button, and pull the bit off. So it's one of the fastest tools you can do a bit change on. Faster than a router. Not quite as fast as a jigsaw, but pretty quick. So now I'm all set to make the cuts for the larger tenons that are going to go in to the stiles, where the stiles meet, those little short stiles meet the rails.